I'm just a poor boy, and my story's seldom told. I was born in resistance, full pocket full of mumbles, child promises. All isn't just still man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared. Laying low, sneaking out the poor quarters, where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the hose on the 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. Ooh la 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 la. Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking evenly, and I am older than I once was, younger than I'll be, but that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. But I'm laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are and bleeding me. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his train, and he carries the reminders of every love laid him down. Oh, cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains.